thrilled to meet you all. Name's Bess, itty bitty Bess, and this here's my plain queen.
Oh, I love your outfit.
Thanks. It's what us fly girls wear.
Fly girls?
Yes, sirree. That's what they called us. See, I'm the toy version of a pilot named Bessie Combe.
Bessie Combe? I knew you looked familiar. She was the first African-American woman to get an international pilot's license.
Yeah.
How do you know so much about her?
Quite an American history buff. This here is a rare and famous historical toy. Outstanding!
I'm in the same room with a celebrity toy. And I
blush. Oh, here she is.
In my famous African American women in history book.
Oh, that's me. Well, not me. I'm a toy. But that's Bessie in the flesh. When she was a little girl in a great big world, nothing could stand in her way. She conquered the sky with a fearless eye, and that's why they called her so brave. Brave Bessie, that's who I wanna be. Brave Queen Bessie and me. She took a big chance when she moved to France to follow her American dream. Flying upside down became the toast of the town, and that's why they called her the Queen. She could do the loop-de-loop with the greatest of ease, flying through the sky as if defying gravity. Brave Queen Bessie and me.
Those stunts sound more thrilling than a teeter-totter trampoline.
Yeah. Can you show us some?
Either I can show you stunts or my name is an itty-bitty Bess.
Great. And that is your name, right?
You'd better believe it. It usually spins a lot more.
Everything okay, Bess?
Oh, I'm swell, Doc. Just haven't flown in a while, but once I get up, I'll be right as rain.
Oh, a plane from a long time ago was supposed to sound like launch
pads. Oh, sure they are. Everybody knows that. But don't be scared. Mcstuffins are brave.
To be up in the sky again. Time to show you some tricks. Whoa! Guess I'm a little rusty.
It is a monster.
Watch yourself, folks. Sorry, Lammy.
We need to get her to land.